Welcome to the next biology practical class. Today we are going to see how binary fission takes place in amoeba. Before going into binary fission in amoeba, let us study little about reproduction, because this binary fission is something related with reproduction. What is reproduction? Producing young ones of its own kind is called as reproduction. Producing young ones. It's a characteristic of life. One of the characteristics of a life is reproduction, producing their young ones. Now, reproduction is of two types: asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. And asexual, this amoeba, this unicellular organisms, most of them they undergo what, asexual method of reproduction. I hope so. In theory part already you have learned about asexual reproduction, where a single parent is involved. There is no gamete formation in asexual reproduction. And there is no meiosis division takes place, mitosis division takes place. These are few characteristics of what, asexual reproduction, where a single parent is involved in producing their young ones. Variations are very very less in asexual reproduction because there is no gamete formation over here. Gamete formation means a male cell has to unite with a female cell to form a gamete. Okay, that will be taking place in sexual reproduction. So there will be variations in sexual reproductions in the younger ones. Here the younger ones, almost 99% they looks like parent only. They show much resemblance with the parent because there is no gamete formation. And I hope so everybody must have studied about amoeba. It's a unicellular animal. It is not having any shape. Something like this way. Okay, this is called as parent amoeba. You must have studied in the theory part binary fission and multiple fission. So during unfavorable condition, amoeba reproduces by multiple fission. When the conditions are favorable, always this amoeba reproduce, they produce their younger ones by a method called as binary fission. You all know bi means two. The meaning of bi is two. That means a single parent dividing into two. That means we are not having any parent. There is no parental identity, because the parent itself is getting converted into what? Two new daughter cells. How this takes place, let us see. This amoeba has some projections. These projections are called as pseudopodia. You all must have studied. Then there will be cytoplasm inside this, vacuoles and everything. When this parent amoeba matures, there will be an elongation in the nucleus. First step, there will be an elongation in the nucleus. Nucleus is at the center. Okay. Next stage. The nucleus will elongate. Elongation of nucleus takes place. This is the second thing. After the amoeba matures, there will be elongation in the nucleus. And in the third stage, the nucleus will divide into two parts. Elongation of nucleus, and then nucleus will divide into two parts. And you can see a construction in the cell membrane also, towards like that way. Nucleus will be dividing into two, they will move towards the periphery. Okay, and a constriction will appears in the cell membrane, and this constriction will deepen and go. It will deepen like this way, and finally at one stage the cell membrane will fuse together. Okay, once the cell membrane fuse together, they get separated and you get two daughter amoebas with one nucleus entering inside and another. So there is no parent amoeba now. Parent identity is lost and you get only two new daughter amoeblings. Okay, such type of reproduction. Here again a single parent, no gamete formation. From a single parent we are getting two individual daughter amoeblings. So it is an example for what is asexual reproduction, and this is called as the binary fission in amoeba. Now labeling, you can do cell membrane, nucleus. This all are given in the journal. I'll mark and give in the journal, or it is already given. Already it is given in the journal, so you can look it and copy down. No, take out your journals. I will do it in the journal. I'll mark and give the things in the journal. You can do it. This we will be giving for practical exams. We will give you only the aim. Rest all things you have to learn on your own and you have to do. Children, now take out your journals and take the index page. Right, so first experiment we have done, carbon dioxide is given out during respiration. Now second one is to show binary fission in amoeba. That is your experiment. And in the fresh page, you have to draw the diagram on the plain page, and the other things you have to do it on the ruled page. I will mark and give in the journal. Take page number 24. Aim, studying binary fission in amoeba, only that much. But in yeast we will do it in the next class. So this is second experiment. Second experiment is only binary fission in amoeba. Materials required: compound microscope, permanent slides of binary fission in amoeba. We will give you some slides under microscope. You have to observe it and you have to write the observations. And then come to next page. There is no procedure and all for this. No need of writing any procedure. After writing aim and apparatus, directly you can write observations in the ruled page. Observations: binary fission in amoeba. This is a type of asexual reproduction in which two daughter cells are formed from a single parent. Parent cell becomes elongated. Nucleus divide first, and then the cytoplasm divides. At the point of fission, constriction appears and deepens to divide the cell into two daughter cells. No conclusion and all for this. So aim, apparatus and material, and apparatus, and then your observation. And on the plain page you have to draw the diagram. You can see A, B, C, they have given three diagrams. First diagram shows pseudopodia and nucleus. Second diagram, B diagram, constriction, dividing nucleus, and the third C diagram, daughter amoeba. Same markings will do, same labeling will do. This diagram will be doing on the plain page. That's all. Thank you, children. Now the next practical, budding in Hydra, we will see in the next class.